What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're here watching another episode of Interview with a Vampire, episode 4. And Nathaniel Jelks loves reality TV. Shouts to you for the subscribe, bro. And we're about to see his redemption. We're about to see his woman, his lady, his female counterpart. See what she's about. She's probably gonna be crazy as fuck when he changes her. Yeah, I'm about to see this shit. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
He did.
What's you saying?
He has to rely on my words to understand me. Just like a human.
I'm not human no more, am I?
Hell no. Hey, bruh, you gonna get her killed.
How'd you do that?
Well, you'll do it too in time. My little milkweed, I'll teach you. Just like I taught Louis here. But not if we're going to have family secrets.
We're a family?
Yeah. But with no secrets.
All right. So what's that for?
That's where we burn bodies.
Why do we burn bodies? Uncle Les and Daddy Lou are rich. They have nice clothes and a nice auto carriage and a funny way of being nice to each other. So I'm supposed to kill them?
You don't have to. There's always the birds and the beasts.
Or you can endeavor on an experience that feels like eating syrup while riding on the wind.
Eating syrup? I don't eat syrup. I put it on my pancakes and eat the pancakes with the syrup.
It's chiffon. It has movement.
That man, that drunk. He that drunk.
So for an evening of swan hunting. Back in the car, Claudia. Claudia!
Hey, no, get back here, Missy. Young girl? Where are your parents at this hour? I ask you a question, young lady. I said, where are your parents?
Never in my life. I play too much Left 4 Dead, bruh.
No, don't.
You have to stop while they're alive.
Who is it that she takes after?
You ain't a girl. You a devil.
Confusion, regret, euphoria.
Claudia!
Fucking up shit.
I soak them like frog legs and burn them like trash. And the things I used to eat, I don't like so much anymore.
Claudia!
Come
on up the bed.
Coming!
It's bedtime.
What comes out of humans is just so much sweeter. Me and Uncle Les have a nickname for it. Kilo Juice.
Claudia!
Coming! Jeez Louise.
What the fuck is wrong with this?
It's up. So there's
Les. Yeah, she fucking up shit.
I found ways to fun it up some.
Have you seen my slippers? Under the chair, by the window.
Was every night in like this?
Y'all get tired, but I do.
What did she talk to the book?
Sun comes up, we go down. That's never gonna change. We got rules, little miss.
Rules are fools, Daddy Lou.
Keeping you safe.
Talking to you, professor.
C'est une fille curieuse.
They speak your French. They gonna fight now.
Tout ce qu'il faut, c'est remettre en question l'existence.
That sounds funny in French.
Tu as oublié ta jeunesse. Putain de. Bonne nuit.
Wow. She's gonna be like that forever.
Good evening, Sherry. Best see if it's a good fit.
Good evening, sirs. Lost in the family?
Oh, heart condition.
Yeah, she gonna pass real soon.
Poor child.
Can't nothing be done?
We try to accustom her to that. Thought of going home to God.
I could take her measurements so as not to distress her any further than she already is.
Get the fuck out of here, pal. Nigga.
I love it, Daddy Lou. Can I get this one, please? Please, can I? A girl vampire needs her own space if she's gonna find herself in the...
God damn, bruh.
Already tell the words come easier when you're locked in tight, wrapped in pink satin, and Daddy Lou's feet ain't in your face. It's just me, my pen, my brain, my heart, and the blood of the streetcar conductor I trained after he got off work. Thank you, streetcar driver. I hope they got more of you at your company to fill in for you. It's never great waiting for the car, especially when the weather gets hot.
Awkward. Awkward. So that's his child. I thought she was older.
Uncle Wes got secrets. He don't give good answers to questions. Sits on the truth like it's his chair or something. I thought we weren't supposed to keep secrets.
Les got a few years on us. Sometimes old people don't like talking much about the past.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta be careful where you dig, you understand?
I guess.
Yeah, you might cave in, boy. If you take it literal. Or figuratively. Figuratively. I don't know how to say that fucking word. Sounding crazy over here. Figuratively.
It works like... I don't know. It works like love.
You have a...
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
I thought Louis was your god. How does Muhammad feel about vampires? Is it Ashura every day here in the penthouse?
Do you have what you need, Mr. Malloy?
A cure for Parkinson's?
How is your reading coming along?
For a killing machine, I kind of like her. I interrupted. You were praying.
Asr Namozi.
Asr Namozi. What is that? That's not Arabic. What is it? Kazakh? Somewhere in the Crimea? You're not from Dubai. I thought you were a native.
Dubai's a child, Mr. Malloy.
Mm-hmm.
No one's a native.
Okay. I like that answer. I like that answer. And I was wondering, I'm like, where are they? And then when I saw the city, I was going to say it's Dubai, and he just confirmed it's Dubai, I guess. Damn, be careful with the book, man. It's shit old, man.
Dear new diary, nice to meet you. Q's bend, Q's bend. Then the next thing you know, the leaves are turning. Of course, Daddy and Uncle have problems. Plenty of them. They figure them out quick most times, and when they can't, I can always get in between and make it right. We do like mortals too. We fight. We eat.
Wow. Hey, I wonder what they would think about Underworld. I think they would like Underworld. Oh, his mama died?
I've never been to a wake. Hadn't even known Daddy Lou was Catholic. I didn't know he had a mama till he lost him.
Yeah.
Hello, sweetie.
You must be most ferocious.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, they having fun, so they ain't.
That's nice. Where'd you learn that?
Kissing them down below.
That's creepy. You just watching them do the thing. What, man?
Hmm.
Hey, y'all know how old she is? Like 16? Not the actor. I'm talking about like the character.
What?
You gonna stand there watching, little girl? Where's your mama?
Out of the swamp or something?
Yeah, basically. That wasn't much of a fight. God damn. She was with me.
I gotta practice killing both the one and the plus one at the same time. But I came away understanding something else tonight.
You took her where?
She's a prodigious killer. Why you wanna limit
her? Yeah, I figured that.
I can't quite put it into words, but it's like something opened up in my head, in my body. I've been 18 for 7 months now.
Oh, 18.
And it's time I started acting like it.
They kept saying young girl. I'm like, how old are you? I don't know how old are you. Okay, 18.
Jumped a girl in between speakeasies. I wear better though.
Don't do something he would do.
I'm gonna tell Uncle Liz you're talking to me this way.
Happy hunting.
That is fucked up. Gotta control that anger.
Look a little sick there. Sorry about my horse, man.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I got so scared I almost fainted. I thought the flowers might bring me back a bit.
Well,
the lady?
She's trying to have a family.
Well, hello there again, Diary. I finally got a few secrets of my own.
Who's Charlie?
Claudia, are you blocking me? This is your father speaking.
You not like it?
No, I love it. I'm just trying to make it last.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure. Probably used to have my ice cream anytime you want.
No, I promise.
Me, if I was him in that situation as an actor, I don't like chocolate, but I'll be eating that freaking ice cream.
That's the girl to go somewhere from.
Shit, fuck the bullshit.
I'm what?
19. No way you're older than me, probably.
Everyone in my family looks young for their age.
Okay, I'm confused. Is she 18 or 19? I guess she's 19.
Used to, too. I remember there used to be a toy shop a few doors down by there. They used to keep stray cats in boxes for people to take.
This shop must have closed down when you were a little baby.
I wasn't a babe.
Are you gonna kill him though? She's probably gonna kill him.
Wait for me.
I'm tired of waiting.
Cloudy.
Yeah?
You're real fool.
What?
Doesn't make me. Kiss you a little longer.
Cause she about to kill you.
I'm an angel.
Oh. Okay. That's the type of blood you like, huh? Uh-huh. Oh, no, he did. Alive.
He's dead.
You didn't have to kill him. You killed him completely.
Let's start.
Just try, please.
You drained him dry. Now go on. Clean up after yourself.
She got to.
We never get close to mortals.
Uh-huh.
Because sooner or later, they end up dead.
You're all right, it'll pass. You got us.
I don't want you.
Vivid writer, isn't she? A singular style.
And Frank meets Stephen. Four, Louis de Pontillac. And the child vampire, Claudia.
Very vivid, I guess. Like, shit.
Question. Where were all these diaries in 1973?
Scattered. One in New Orleans, another in Paris.
Bullshit.
Come on, bruh. Be real with us. You may as well. Come on, man.
Everything. I loved her unconditionally. All the noise, the chaos, the crisis of my former existence.
So did you kill her? What would you gonna say, bruh? Come on. Spit it out.
Something else. But yes.
Oh.
That's almost certainly what she felt like.
And what should I have done? Tucked him into the coffin with her. She was already brokenhearted and you burned her first boyfriend. She's the one who killed him.
It's funnier when they fight in French. And Darren, you think a girl whose mama died in childbirth, whose daddy gave her away to a mean old auntie, he beat her, because no one said she couldn't, who died in a fire but came back by the blood magic of two demons. Well, you'd think that girl wouldn't know what funny was. But you'd be wrong, Darren. And if I told you, dumb Darren, that same girl was being raised to kill like her demon parents did, take two souls a day so she could stay in the same flat-chested, hairless crotch, 14-year-old baby doll body as her mind and spirit turned 19, 20, 25, 63, 358. You dumb, dumb diary. I bet you say to anyone who listens, fun, fun. How does she even get up in the morning? Well, let me tell you something.
Oh, she killed herself.
Fancy fucking paper diary.
God. What?
And how do I know that? Because the first man I killed caught me the devil. And the last boy I killed, the last boy I'll ever love in this world, called me an angel. So that means I'm on the right path. And that means there's so much more fun out there.
Oh my. Damn.
I'm
just getting started. Damn! Or she didn't. Whoa. God damn. I thought she was going to kill herself. She just burnt her arm. God damn, the writing in this is crazy, bruh. The acting is top tier. This is a great series, bruh. I cannot wait for season 2. I'm pretty sure we talked about season 2, if there was going to be one. There definitely should be another season, for sure. And I'm here for it, for sure. We're here for it, for sure. But, other than that, man, like, yeah, I want to see how far, like, yeah, by the look of that nigga, Lestat, he look like he's on a business run or something. shit. Yeah, they do have a shitty marriage. They really do have a shitty marriage. Not even gonna lie. Because, bruh. They do, like, one eats rats, one eats humans. Which, yo, that's, as a story, or, like, someone, as a writing, can't even talk. An aspect of writing, that detail is raw as fuck. That's all I wanted to say. But yeah, hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe and leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or let me know what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my episodes are going to be up there. All the full reactions are going to be uploaded up there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.